This is your first time, little buddy. Let's see if you like it. What's this? What's this, little buddy? It scared him. Oh, yeah, he likes it too. He's so pretty. Yeah. He's a pretty boy dragon. He's a pretty boy.
He's amazing. Oh, he's the so good.
I think he's scouting auction or something in one of the rooms. He called back up, but we need to meet him here. I need to keep it quiet.
What can I do now? There's too many people here. We need a better vantage point. Anyway, we can get up and stay by the plane.
But there are a ton of people out there. Why don't we stop getting one down?
Erwin, how would you like to have the honor of being the first man to address in front of the
I won a radio contest. I'm so excited to be here tonight to show you all these cool old Greek things. Our first item up for bid is lot number 344. It is this old base, vials if you're nasty. It was made in the year 5, and the fix is classic. The fable, boy meets girl, boy has goat legs, and on the back, just a whole bunch of wheat. So let's start the bidding at $10.
He's way too
low. You did it, sir. If we stay on this pace, I'd be on pace on time.
I think we should be going, make the office even more efficient.
Sir, are you familiar with the story of Icarus? Even though it quit, he grew too close to the sun and his wax was melted and he died.
Are you familiar with the story of Moneyball? Man uses statistics and logic to win several baseball games.
It's my favorite thing. The statistical analysis.
This office is becoming a powerhouse of paper processing. I'm going out to you. And I'm never coming down.
I have 85. Do I have 90? I have 90 from the man with the face at table 4.
This is terrible. You don't know what you're doing. Yeah, that's right. I collect antiquities. I'm a serious person. I'm writing a movie right now.
All right, buddy. That's enough for your first time.
It's a serious movie.
Say bye-bye, pretty boy. Bye-bye, pretty boy.
Thanks for dressing up, by the way. All right, back to this place. I think we can use it for a variety of things.
No way, up there. How much you guys want to pay for me to stick my socks in this moron's room?
I will. Football isn't Joe Fizer, just did $1,000.
Thank you so much for all you've been.